So we've been playing around with these ADA ricca tiles, and we've just put a bit of ricca on the ricca tiles, and they're really going well. The ricca is growing unbelievably well, looking really nice. So we're going to slowly evolve this into a really beautiful aquascape tank. But so far I'm very impressed with the ricca growth on the ADA ricca tiles. So if you've used these before or got any opinions or comments, make sure you leave it in the comments for us.